Oite omnes. We are translating a passage from Ovid's Metamorphoses about Myth of Pentheus, and this is a section in which his mother rips off his limbs and his head, and it's all very gruesome. Alright, so this is the subject in Felix, the unhappy man, referring to Pentheus. The unhappy man did not have the arms, so it was fugitive, with which, is where Clyde comes in, he could hold them out to his mother. But showing, so that's a subject also, showing his wounded trunk, Trunka goes with Wulnera, due to this sort of like, it could be an ablet of absolute maybe, but it's probably just an ablet of cause, due to his Deictus membris, his torn off limbs. So basically he's wounded because like she tore his arms off, obviously. And then ad spice mater, so imperative. Mother's obviously accusative, he said. So Agave sees this, which is his mother, and she howls, but she's not howling like, oh my god, my son, his wounds. She's just like in a frenzy. Because it's Bacchanalia and they go crazy. So, Agave howled having seen this, and she threw back her like twisted neck, sort of. These go together, I don't know why they're so far apart. That's neck. And moved her hair, crinum, through the air. And now she tears off Pentheus' head, and with cruel fingers, or bloody, or gory, with cruel fingers, scroll down. With cruel fingers, crap. Where'd it go? Oh, it's up there. Cruel fingers, she, where's the thing? Oh, I guess there's not really a verb, but she is tearing off his head. Probably that's what Yoctive is. She tears off his head. That's also a full song. And then she shouts something. What does she shout, Melanie? Come tell us. She says, ho, comrades, this work is our victory.
Yeah, just do some.
Where's the, wait, move it over.
And then here, wait, scroll down. Here he compares, he makes it in reference, okay. So, not more quickly, and he's comparing it to this, then, just later. Then, leaves.
Actually, Wentus is the subject. Wentus. So, like, Wentus is grabbing the leaves, yeah.
The wind smashes the leaves. What is tossing?
Like, touching.
Yeah.
Touching and Hirentus clinging, yeah. Also.
Touching and. Okay, what else? Is that? With the frigid.
Okay. Can you guys, like, choose a...
Okay, then the, then the limbs of the man are snatched, by the, like, wrongful ends of the effect. Okay, by such example, warned, the Ismenian women by this example frequent or repeat the new sacrifice, and they give incense and they begin the sacred.
They worship,
right? Yeah,
the,
worship,
the religion.
The, yeah.
Oh, yeah, the sacred altar.
The sacred altar.
So when they saw that he was ripped apart, they were like, oh, Bacchus is a true god and we should follow him. So all the women, I don't know why, it's just the women, they agree to worship Bacchus and they burn all this incense to him. And that's the end.